Hello friends, find the value of t if 6 to the power t times 6 to the power t times 6 to the power t equal to 54. Let's have a solution. As we know, m times m equal to m cube. Then it will be 6 to the power t to the whole power cube equal to 54. I hope you understood. A to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn. We have 6 to the power 3t equal to 54. Take log on both sides. 6 to the power 3t equal to log 54. As log m to the power n equal to n log m, we get 3t log 6 equal to log 54. Divide by log 6 on both sides. Log 6 and log 6 cancels. 3t equal to log 54 over log 6. As 54 equal to 6 times 9, 3t will be equal to log 6 times 9 over log 6. Since log mn equal to log m plus log n, 3t equal to log 6 plus log 9 over log 6. Now separate the fractions. 3t equal to log 6 over log 6 plus log 9 over log 6. Log 6 and log 6 cancels. 3t equal to 1 plus log 9 over log 6. Since 9 equal to 3 square, then 3t is equal to 1 plus log 3 square over log 6. 3t equal to 1 plus 2 log 3 log formula over log 6. As log a over log b equal to log a to the base b, 3t equal to 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6. Now divide by 3 on both sides. 3 and 3 cancels. T equal to 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 over 3, which is the value of t. Now I'm going to verify 6 to the power t times 6 to the power t times 6 to the power t equal to 54. We can put the value of t, 6 to the power 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 over 3 times 6 to the power 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 over 3 times 6 to the power 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 over 3 equal to 54. Base same power that we get 6 to the power 3 times 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 over 3 equal to 54. I hope you understood. Here 3 and 3 cancels. 6 to the power 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 equal to 54. Since a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n, it will be 6 to the power 1 times 6 to the power 2 log 3 to the base 6 equal to 54. As n log m equal to log m to the power n, we have 6 times 6 to the power log 3 square to the base 6 equal to 54. Solve this. 6 times 6 to the power log 3 square is 9 to the base 6 equal to 54. In the next step, we have a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, then it will be 6 times 6 to the power log 9 to the base 6. We have 9 equal to 54. 6 times 9, 54 equal to 54. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 6 over 3 satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.